I imagine Miss Robinson being one of them.